As you'll be installing Matomo on-premise on your own servers, we'd like to help you get set up as smoothly as possible with this installation overview. Quick side note, if you have a WordPress website, there is now a super easy and more convenient way for you to install Matomo on-premise, which takes less than a minute and is hassle-free, with no technical knowledge required. And if you're not using WordPress and you don't have your own servers, but you still want to use Matomo Analytics, we've got you covered too. Just go to matomo.org and click the Try It For Free button to use the Matomo Cloud solution and let us do the hosting for you. And now to the installation. You'll need an FTP program such as FileZilla, your FTP login details, a domain and directory or subdomain that you wish to install Matomo to. Then check to make sure you meet the minimum PHP and MySQL version requirements to run Matomo. You can read more about Matomo's minimum requirements on the Matomo requirements page. Check with your host if you're unsure. Next, let's start by creating a MySQL database. You'll need to do this through your web host. The MySQL database stores all of your Matomo information, such as tracked raw data, aggregated reports, and more. Here's a standard hosting cPanel. You may be using Plesk or another control panel, but the setup is similar. Find the MySQL database icon and click on it. Give your database a name and create it. Now you need to add a user to your database. Find MySQL users and create a new user. Make sure to give the newly created database user permission to access the database. Next, download Matomo. Unzip Matomo into a folder on your computer. From here, open your FTP client and input your host, username, and password to log into your server. Make sure you're in binary mode. Locate the folder where you want to upload Matomo, then drag and drop the files to your server. Uploading via FTP will take a few minutes, so if you want to upload Matomo super fast, you can use SSH access. Open your web browser and browse to the folder or subdomain where you uploaded Matomo. There you should see the welcome screen. First, what you'll see is Matomo checking to make sure your server meets the minimum requirements. If it doesn't, get in touch with your web host and tell them what software is missing. Hopefully by now all the boxes will be ticked telling you you're good to go. Click Next. Add your MySQL database information. The database server is normally localhost or 127.0.0.1. But if that's incorrect, you'll be able to find out the database server from your web host. Click Next. Matomo will then create the database tables. Now it's time to create your super user. You'll need these details to log into Matomo for the first time. When you're logged in as the super user, you can carry out administrative tasks like adding users, changing user permissions, and enabling plugins. No other type of user can carry out these tasks. Once you've created your super user, click Next. You're almost there. Now it's time to set up your first website. You'll be able to add more websites once the Matomo installation is complete, as many as you like, in fact. Add the website's name, URL, and time zone. Finally, you'll need to insert the Matomo tracking code into your website. This snippet of JavaScript code should be copied and pasted in the line above where the head tag closes in your website's source code. If you're using a content management system such as Drupal, Joomla, or Wix, you'll be able to find a Matomo plugin or extension which will insert the tracking code for you without the need for you to go into your website's source code. Congratulations! You should have now successfully installed Matomo. Log into your account as the super user and watch your visitors arrive in real time. For more documentation or help, check out the Matomo website. And if you want to enhance your Matomo experience, don't forget to add more free plugins or premium features. Just go to the Matomo Marketplace for these options. There you have it. Matomo is now yours to own and use. We're delighted you managed to get to the end of this video and are on your way to gaining powerful insights while staying in full control of your own data. And as always, happy analytics!